Unfortunately, the first recording, which is just like this first 5 minutes, the audio got kind of fucked. So I tried to voice over most of it, but yeah, after about 5 minutes, the audio will go. It'll be fine. So yeah, just letting you know. So if I try to have the pressure thingy here, it actually overstresses the whole machine. So I have to take this millstone and move it over here, and then I just gotta make a hand crank. But before I actually make the hand crank, I decided to go mess with an iron golem. Well, after I got my stuff, I proceeded to go kill the iron golem, but successfully this time. Anyway, after realizing I can't actually put the hand crank on the side like this, I decided to just break through blocks and put underneath, and it's not the prettiest, but it works, you know, it definitely works. Now, after I built that, I may have just been doing this for a while. This clip is sped up like 5 times. Oh, by the way, this might be a great time to mention. I discovered brass inside of my Tinker's Construct smeltery, so that's how I have brass. Anyways, I finally was able to craft up some of these hand poker thingies. You'll see why. I do a thing. What I do now is I place down these 3 deployers, and I realize I need wood. However, we're not gonna get wood using an axe. Like, yeah, I have vein miner, but like, why would I want to waste my durability? Look at my durability on my axe. It's not great. It's horrible. But we have the create mod, so I decided I'm gonna craft up a saw, and so I did that. And because I'm just a bit of an idiot, I may have forgotten to grab a hand crank, so I'm just gonna, you know, steal this one real quick. There we go. I may have struggled just a little bit figuring out how to actually place the saw, even place it using another block, but I did eventually realize I can use the wrench to just turn it around. But using this, I did get a lot of wood. Now, I did try placing a chest on this one to see if the wood would collect in there, but I don't have access to glue just yet, so it didn't really work, which is just sad. See, I told you I eventually figured it out. It just took me a minute. Anyway, after a long day of getting wood, I decided to head to bed and take a look at all the stuff I got. So after making sure I had enough wood, I put some of it in this deployer, and I also put chutes on top of all of the deployers. But now I have to put this in this deployer, and I need to run back to make some copper axes to put inside of this deployer. Anyways, after that, I break a few blocks, put a chest in there, and then put a chute on top of that, so it'll pick up pretty quickly. And then I start building a water wheel so that I can actually power this machine. I use large cogs to power each of the deployers, just like this, and then I use smaller cogs to power the drill bit. By the way, I put a drill bit at the very top to break the block there. By the way, the drill is to break the block. If you haven't guessed yet, I'm like automatically making casings. The drill will break the casing, and I'll just show you how it works. I mean, it's definitely not the fastest machine, but just having this go on in the background, constantly making casings, yeah, this will save a ton of time. Eventually, I might make it faster. Anyway, after making sure that all worked, I went to the other side of the water wheel, Jesus, and I decided to start building up one of the crafty thingies, the big old crafty boys, so I could make the crushers. While mining for redstone underneath my base, I rediscovered this big-ass cave, which has a zombie spawner, which I fell in the first day I came to this village, which unfortunately is not on camera. While mining, I found this skystone stuff, which can be turned into slime, which means I can have glue. Yeah, I completely forget about this. You'll see later in the video, my stoned ass can't remember shit. While I was in the cave, I also may have had just some minor difficulties. after gathering some redstone and then finally putting together the full crafty thingy thing, I decided to make a drill. I have no idea how to power it, but I have it now. Oh, and I did actually end up making the crushers, and look at this, I love this thing, it looks so cool! Hell yeah. Okay, so I need to put the things up. I need to put things away. And definitely need is the schematic cannon. Can I make a schematic cannon? I'm not sure I can, to be honest. Two iron blocks and a dispenser. Can I even make another one? Yeah, I can. Wait, can I make another one though? Oh yeah, no, I can. I'm just gonna make them all up real quick then. Oh, I installed another mod, so like, I just middle click, organize. I not have a, like a partly broken bow. Guess I don't. I know I have a string in here. Okay. Yeah. Boop to doop to boom. Okay, bam. I don't know why I got third string. I always. Wait, why the fuck did I make a fishing rod?
What am I doing?
Oh no, I don't. Do I have this? That is, unfortunate. I have that. Oh, no. This is not great. You know what? Maybe I'll make that another time. Yeah, I'll just make it another time. Ooh. Oh? What the fuck? Hold on, wait a minute. How about this? Oh, I'm doing that. Unless I don't have any redstone at all. That thunder was scary. I really thought I had. Really thought I had some more. Damn it, that sucks. That sucks. Okay, man, I am so high. Can I put dirt in it? No. Okay, fine. I pretty much just spent this next good, extremely long time just working on the Tinker's mod, figuring things out, looking at stuff, making things. Yeah, this is a really sped up version of it.
I'm pretty sure I can put bones
in there, I think. Maybe. We're gonna find out. Not that. Nope. About bone meal. No. Okay. Man, you know, it'd probably be useful if I actually read the books, but like, why would I read the books? I don't like reading. So I'm not gonna do that. I should probably do that. Rock. Flint. Oh, there is bone. How do I. Oh. Okay. God damn, I turned it to bone meal. Yeah, I'm just gonna do that. Holy shit. This is fucking great. This is great. So now since I have slime, I decided to start working towards making a windmill so I can start powering a whole bunch of different things.
Wait. Yeah. I can start making wind power!
Hold on. I like that.
I just put all my quartz on it. God damn it. Okay, whatever.
I spend the next little bit just looking at the Tinker's Mod stuff, and I end up going to the Nether. However, I don't grab any cores. I just grab the corners of my Nether portal.
Enchantment table, but I do want to grab this other piece just because I can. Yep. I need to one day I will organize, but that day is not today.
I spend the next little bit, you know, just doing some low-level enchanting, and I also decided to take a look at some of the Tinker's Construct modifiers, and I also just generally messed around with Tinker's Construct a little bit more.
Yeah, I'll just make four, just because I can.
I then spent more time looking at Tinker's Construct, but found some cool things.
Tool can pick up liquid or place it when crouching. What? That is... Yeah, why would I not... Can I save this? Yeah, I can. Hell yeah. Alright, let's... This is already amazing.
Of course, if you're already familiar with Tinker's Construct, you'll probably already know I found tons of other cool stuff. That was the first thing I found. But yeah, no, I found a ton of cool things.
Well, I'm just terrible.
I then decided to dig out some holes and put some drills in there, and then I go back to grab the stuff I need to actually make the windmill, because I forgot to bring the stuff I need to make the windmill where I was having the drills, and then I just started drilling. Okay, well, I mean, I had to lay down all the gears and stuff, and I had to re-put down the drills, and I had some minor difficulties, but I figured everything out.
Wait, to fix this, don't I just need to put down another gear? Oh, there it goes. Oh, look at it go. Look at it go. Hopefully this works. Oh, I think it's pulling back up. Oh, look at this. Look at this. This is good. This is good.
I mean, at this point, are you really surprised I decided to take a look at the Tinker's Construct mod yet again?
Well, we don't have, but we know a bunch of the modifiers now, so we can get to work on that. I know, exciting, real exhilarating stuff. Forgot to grab, fuck. I emptied my inventory and forgot to grab some of the things that I need. Okay, not great. But, you know, not too bad either.
I then spent a good minute just looking for some villagers. I really wanted some emeralds for, well, Tinker's Construct.
I still need some diamond first.
I decided to take yet another look at which modifiers I can make. I decided I'm gonna make the luck one, but I kind of needed some blue flowers to do that, so...
There we go.
After putting luck on my pickaxe, though, I realized I should probably put it on my other tools, too, so I had to go get some more flowers.
Not worth getting any of that. Thank you, though. I could use those, your leads. You know what? I could definitely use your leads. Sorry, llamas don't concern you. Can I just hit him? Llamas don't concern you. I'll grab a bunch of those flowers. Hi, Mr. Llama. I'll have bone meal some of them later. That was a good shot, my guy. Hell yeah, I got some redstone. Oh my god, that scared the shit out of me. Could you not, sir? Look at it go. It's been like a day. Chill. Some leather, huh? This one I dropped leather. Yeah, it's been doing nothing. Let's get to the bottom a lot quicker than I thought it did.
So I kind of forgot to record an ending to this episode. Oh, look, a subscribe button. Maybe you should click that. Oh, and a recommended video. Would you looky there? I mean, you can feel free to like the video too, if you liked it. Okay, bye.